Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechHands. So today I will show you how to optimize your AMD Radeon settings for best gaming performance. And this method is only works on latest version of AMD drivers in your Windows 10 PC or any Windows versions. So if you are using the older version of AMD drivers like that Catalyst or Crimson, so just uninstall that versions and then once restart your desktop or laptop. So after the restarting is completed, you can get the latest version of AMD drivers from its official website. So once the installation process is completed, you can follow my tutorial. So let's go to the tutorial. So first of all, how to access that AMD driver in your desktop. So just right click on your homepage section and then select first one, AMD Radeon settings. So you can click to open it. And this is that latest version of AMD drivers. So if you have any notifications like that new update or any issue about your display drivers, so you can check it by go to the notification section. So here any notifications are received and then you can go back to the home page. So next you can select games tab and the first one and then go to global settings. So here it shows lots of settings. So once reset all the settings, so how to do it? So just click that reset option and it is located at the left side. And then select graphic settings. Then it asks for confirmation. So you can click to yes. So if you mistakenly change any settings in previously, all the settings are going to default. So don't worry about it. So once the process is completed, you can go to Idealizing Mode and the first one. So here you can select Override Application Settings. So in this section, always use this Idealizing level as 2x. And then also enable this option, Anisotropic Filtering Mode. So you can click to enable it. And then make this Anisotropic Filtering level as same 2x. So once this level is set to 2x, so you can go to texture filtering quality. And here it is defaulted set to standard, but my recommendation is you can use performance settings and the third one. So next you can go to wait for vertical refresh. So here you can select always off. So and the final setting is you can go to tessellation mode, but this setting is defaulted set to AMD optimized. But I recommend this override application settings and the third option. Then also you can check that maximum tessellation level. But here I recommend that same 64x quality. But one thing, remember it. So if you want to decrease that level, your gaming graphics level is maybe decreasing. So always you can use this maximum level. So I hope these are the some settings that may boost your gaming performance. So if this trick is works, just give the thumbs up. So otherwise don't give the thumbs down. But I know my friends are always supporting me and they always give the like only. So due to the time consumption, I finished up my tutorial. So for more videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechHands. And thanks for watching.